read the first book of the Half-Blood Trilogy by Sally Green. It is a fantasy fiction book about this boy named Nathan who lives in an underground society of witches, and his father is the most evil black witch. So this causes some problems for him growing up and stuff, and it takes him on this journey of trying to find his witch powers, which he's going to be granted at 17, and if he doesn't, he will end up dying. So it's a really good page turner, and I would recommend it.